Happy birthday, Mr. Dressup.
Happy birthday, Mr. Dressup.
Happy birthday to Ernie Coombs, Mr. Dressup. Always in our hearts.
Happy birthday, Mr. Dressup. We miss you.
Mr. Dressup, happy birthday to you. I hope you have an excellent day. I know you're watching down on us, and I'm thinking about you daily.
I actually grew up watching Mr. Dressup, and it's a real privilege to be able to be in a studio and be the new host of CBC Kids and to look over and see the tickle trunk every day. It's kind of surreal.
Anytime someone goes into the studio, they go, is that the tickle trunk? Is that a picture of Mr. Dressup? And I go, okay, this is a big deal.
Huge influence on me, obviously. Like, we're still doing this for a living and only sort of following in his footsteps of making children happy. Campbell's Soup on sick days, and Mr.
Dressup
was it. That was what it was all about.